Well?
I can't believe my eyes. The undead are actually receding. For a while there, I thought you were making a last stand here. I'm betting it wasn't our brilliant tactics that drove them away, though. Conquering Marbrook wasn't their top priority, was it? Then it's as the Main suggested. Magical forces are at work here that we can't fight with sheer numbers. I shouldn't be surprised. I'm just glad we have you and Indenir on our side to sort this out. Yes, I think maybe Ifri smiles on us after all. I wish this victory didn't feel so hollow. Other than keeping the undead at bay, it seems there's little we can do to battle this darkness. We are here to support you and Indenir, though, if you need us. Are you going to rejoin him now? That's Indenir for you. Always trying to shoulder all the burden himself. We can't let him get away with that, though. There's whispers that Naaman's actually been raised as a lich, and if that's the case, Indenir's definitely going to need you. One of the spinners said Naaman was a lich and was at Hectorhaim. You and Indenir should go there too when time allows. For now, though, Indenir's bound to be in Verant Morass or Dreadful Lane. You should catch up with him. He needs you. Indenir's a real piece of work, isn't he? I always thought he was half mad. They say he has the green in his blood, but most things that man does, I just don't understand. Recently, though, I've realized just how fortunate we are to have him. Mad as he is, I thought he came from the Bramblebreach clan, but some said it was Woodhearth. Truth is, no one knows. Even heard he was raised by an old Grot oak. Cradled in its roots, weaned on the dew from its leaves. He's a mystery, all right.
Stay away. It's not safe here.
Thank you.
I'm glad you're here. I've been trying to help these poor people, but it's futile. There's a blight here that's turned them into rabid beasts. These Bosma may be beyond aid, but we must find a way to stop the blight from spreading. Undoubtedly, it's the corruption of Prince Naaman's shade, spreading through the forest and somehow affecting the people here. The blight emanates from the trees, which may offer us an opportunity to at least contain it using...
Now, where did he run off to?
You missed all the fun.
Well, aren't you the bold one, running around this part of the forest? You've got to be either fearless or just plain foolhardy. Haven't you seen the undead? I'm a Vine Desk Ranger, and I'm not even sure I'm safe here. Ah, yes, you're the one he mentioned. He'll be glad you're here. The Veiled Heritants were one thing. But the undead are too much. They're Blackroot Clan. They were a cruel lot even when they were living. And now, they're even worse. Don't ask me. We're at a standstill as far as I'm concerned. I'm not even sure what's at stake. Until I know more, we're hunkering down here. Indaini has been running around, though. He's probably got a plan, but you two are on your own for now. You know, he comes and goes. Oh, yeah, there he is.
Did she tell you? One of the greatest mysteries of Valenwood has finally been solved. Decades of conflicting rumors have been put to rest. We finally know what happened to the Blackroot Clan. They died, right here in Verlaine. Yes, once again, the work of Naaman's Shade and the Veiled Heritants. And yes, I do realize we need to return them to rest, but I'm hoping we can uncover more about what happened here while we do. Are you ready to get to work, my friend? The Blackroot Clan warriors are even more bloodthirsty in death than they were in life. But there are also other spirits here, glimmers from the past, crying out for help. I think they're trying to show us something. We need to watch them.